We're back live here with Bianca Donovan, a player from Southwest Slammers. Bianca, you play well tonight. You got 15 points, 6 rebounds, 4 assists. How did you go?
It felt okay, I suppose. The girls, as all together, we did better than what we've been playing. But personally, I don't think that was the best game that we've had.
He's lost tonight. You haven't had a good season. He's struggling a bit. How are you going to turn your season around?
I think the girls are just we're getting more used to each other playing together. We've had people leave and we're all a young squad this year. We're not used to playing with each other. So it's a kind of a learning experience for us, but we're doing heaps better than what we have been, and we've got heaps way, a long way to go.
And how long have you been playing for?
A couple of years since I was in primary school, maybe. Yeah.
And how's the development program down in Southwest here? What's that like?
It's a lot better than I think we've got it really lucky down here. I was in the development program for a couple of years as I was younger. Now I'm 18, so I'm not in those programs anymore, but a lot of young players are coming through. They're doing really well, so that's good for them.
And your coaching staff, what do you coach us a lot? Do you get along well with them?
Yeah, they're all really good, and they're great off the court as well. They're not coaches that you have to be scared of. You can go talk to them off the court, and they're good in general, I suppose.
You've had a tough season, like I've said. You've only won a few games. What are you looking forward to for the rest of the season and going into the next season?
Winning some more games, I suppose. I think as a group, we're going to do heaps better. So, and it's more fun when everyone's having a lot more experience in it. So for me and Shan and a few of the other girls, it's only our first year doing it. So it'll be good to get more encouragement from the rest of the team and have fun with it.
And what are some of the other girls? Some of the, I suppose, the girls have been around for a few years.
Lisa.
Who are they?
Lisa's been around for ages. Trying to think off the top of my head of us. We've had Amanda's come back and played for us. She's been away in college. But Lisa's a great start, support as well. She encourages the girls, good on and off the court as well. She's really encouraging. Zoe's come in. She's our assistant captain. She's also really good. But they're really encouraging. They're not negative, which is really good for us because as we're losing, I suppose, a few games, we don't want all the negative. We need to hear some positive to keep going.
Is that one of the major issues, along with the men's, is keeping the girls around when they have to go off to school, back to Perth or something like that? Is that one of the big issues, just keeping the girls in town to play?
We did lose a lot of girls to Perth. We have some that do come back. I guess that makes it hard because we're not all at training together. We have commitments that some of us can't get back for the trainings, which is unfortunate, but it's a start, I suppose. At least some people are trying to get to training when they can, and we're just doing the best we can with it.
Well, good luck for the rest of the season. Thank you very much for your time. We appreciate it. And we'll take a break now. We'll be back to you live soon. Thank you.